Or should I say, irrelevant?
I hate it when you do that shit.
Why so down? You just secured another deal. The product is being moved without a trace. The city loves you. You're one step closer to the life you always wanted. What we always wanted.
Yeah. Yeah, babe, that's great.
What's wrong?
You ever wonder how long we can live like this? Moving fast. Dirty money. Cover-ups. Always looking over our shoulder. I mean, it's gotta be more than life than that.
Baby, this is our life. I mean, look at what we built. We have multiple properties, including this one. Have a beautiful condo in the city. We have everything we could have ever wanted.
What about what we need? What about us? I've been thinking about this for a while, and I don't know, babe. Maybe it's time for us to settle down. Invest in the properties full time. Give you that wedding you always wanted. Have kids. Baby, we don't have to live this way anymore. And besides, the last thing I need is for something to happen to you.
What about loose ends?
We move accordingly, we handle them, and we move on. It's no problem. Come on, babe, don't do that. I want what's best for us. And besides, no matter what, baby, I'ma always be brave.
You were only thrilled because of me. And now, you're just another loose end. You really thought I was gonna let you stop what we started? What I started? I gave you everything, showed you the game. And you in a house with a fucking picket fence. This is my life. Sucker ass nigga. I made you. I got you here. You was in shit until now. Hey, baby. Yeah, just tying up some loose ends. We still good for tomorrow? Okay. See you then. Love you, baby.
A waste. I actually liked you.